guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make some slime. And if you can notice, my face is really pretty because I put makeup on, and some of you haters out there might not think I'm pretty, and I know that I'm not pretty, okay? And I have a lot of jokes right now, and my BFF man, this for me, that says BFF, and yeah, let's just get straight on. Okay, so the materials you will be needing are some water, container, something to mix with, something to mix in, and something to mix with, glue, and some Tide. So, the first thing you will be needing to do is add the glue into the container. Okay. That's much. I'm going to start off this. Then you need to add some water. And then mix. Put in more water. Okay. And mix. Okay. Then you want to add some. A little bit of a pet. Maybe the Pokemon I want. Okay. A little bit of math. Then keep on. See? So it's turning into slime. This is really fast to do. It only took me like 1 minute. And it's like maybe 2. But it's already coming together and it's really pretty. I really like it. I've done this before with my friend, but I didn't do it on video because I wasn't sure if it was coming out. I went on lively. Yeah. It's really sticky because right now it's really, really sticky. I don't want it to be not really sticky because I want it to be stretchy and sticky. But when it's really sticky, add some. I had so much Tide. Here we are. I'm getting a little Tide out. You just want to hold back the slime and then let the Tide out. So yeah. And it's gonna be like this. Just me and it together. Just don't get scared. This is really hard to get. But don't get scared. Grab it with your fingers. But you keep on, you want to keep on kneading it. See your hands. And then it's like really stretchy. Make it. This took it too. Okay. Try to pull up my sleeve if I can. I'm going to keep on mixing. I'm going to put it on the profile, or on the surface. And you don't have to do this because I'm scared to put it on the surface. Because I do this pretty slimy. Okay, I don't know if it's going to work. But I'm going to mix this. Hope this is going to work. But hopefully it does. I'm gonna add some water to it. I'm gonna keep on kneading it. See what happens. It's very slimy. As you can see. It's very jiggly. It's gonna be a very jiggly slime. Okay. I keep saying okay. I'm sorry if it gets annoying. But yeah. So, I'm gonna make a lot of this. Cause yeah, so far I don't know. I don't think it's ready yet. I'm gonna add more water. I'm just using a spoon so I can just spray it on. It's really slimy. I'm gonna put it back in here. then mixing it. So yeah. Okay. I don't think that did anything. But that's okay. Let's put some of it in my hand. Okay, it's still a pretty good slime. Just want it to connect together. And I'm gonna try another batch. This and see if it will work. Again. Add more glue. I'm gonna add a little bit more of this thing just because I want more slime. And yeah. I keep saying yeah and okay so much. Ooh, go away from me, bud. Go away. I'm sorry, but it's very, very annoying. Wow, that already came into a slime. Okay, never mind, it's like blue slime. But it's just like blue. Now. Okay. Keep saying okay. Just gonna keep on moving it. My hands are super slimy. So this is a very crunchy video. It does really work. Just you just gotta keep on eating it. And yeah. I keep saying and yeah so much. But it does work. So you should really try the slime. It really works. You can see here, it's like slime. Now look, trust me, I've never made slime in my life, but this one, but it was like a couple of weeks ago. Like, yeah. And that was the first time I ever made slime with this. And it's really cool. I really, really, really like it. And then me and my friend made some. And I made some for her. And because she came over to my house for a little bit to hang out. And then we talked and talked. And we went live while we were doing this slime. And yeah, sorry if I keep saying it, it gets very annoying. And sorry if I keep saying it gets really annoying. But I will leave my Musicaily account in the description below. So far, some of it is getting stuck to the container. But that's great. Better. It's stretchier. I'm gonna combine these two to make it a bit of slime. I like combining my slimes because they're like from the same scene. They're just like a tad different colors. But I like making really big slime. So yeah. I really like this slime. I really like the noise that it makes. It's really sticky. I really like sticky slime. Don't know why. But sometimes when it's too sticky, don't like it. So this is my slime. I'm gonna keep on making more and more until the 12 minutes come to be. Because I have a limited time. So, yeah. It's really, I really like the color.
you heard the poking sound? I mean, if you had more, it would make a better poking sound. But yeah, so technically I'm just gonna keep on making more of this slime. It's really fun and easy. If you guys are really bad at making slime like me and all your slimes fail like me, try this. It might change something. And if it gets too hard, add water to it and it will make it stickier. And if it's too sticky, add Tide. And sometimes add glue if it gets too hard, I don't know. But water and Tide are the same to go whenever it's too sticky or too hard. I still have a couple of minutes. I'm gonna try to make more batches. I'm gonna try to make more videos as I told you. And please subscribe to my channel. I would really like that. And if you subscribe to me, I will subscribe to you back. Just because that's what I do in Musicaly. Whenever somebody follows me, I follow them back. And then if I don't see it right away, then they see them the next day or a couple of days after. I go through the people who follow me. And I see if I missed anyone. And if I do, then I follow you and I put the bell on. So I get a lot of notifications, and if any of my videos you hear those notifications, it's probably because of that or YouTube, because I subscribe to a lot of people. I am really that kind of person who likes doing lots of crafts, and I'm like that kind of person who really likes school. I like math and reading. So if you guys want to know more about me, then put the idea in the comments below of what I should tell you about me. And I have a lot of crazy stories, especially right now. I have one really crazy story. But don't know if you guys want to hear that or not. But I'm stuck to my ear. So don't be scared to read it or to take it out of the thingy mixings. It's gonna be really fun. You can turn it up. But if I make this time, so I'm gonna turn it to make a big mess. But I can turn it up.